So in upper primary category, in girls, bronze has been won by Delhi, and we have 4 awardees in a row from Delhi. So children from Delhi, they have won the bronze in upper primary category. Next state, we have Gujarat. Gujarat state has won silver medal, and we are falling with the upper primary category. Next we have for the gold in upper primary category, Sikkim. I would request all the girls to please come onto the stage. All these small children, they are promoting yoga. They are the vehicles of the change. In upper primary category for girls, we have Sikkim. They have won gold. Our chief guest, Mr. Eric Fault, is felicitating all of them with medal and certificate. We would now call upon for the silver category. Bhopal has won this. But you come that side. I would request, please come onto the stage. In silver category, Bhopal has won upper primary girls RIEs. Next we have Bhubaneswar. I would request girls to please come onto the stage. Just be here. So upper primary RIEs, my girls have won actually bronze, silver, gold. Bronze went to Mysuru, silver Bhopal, and gold is won by Bhubaneswar. Now we'll move on to the second group, and in second group, the girls who have won the bronze are from Delhi. I would request all the girls to please come onto the stage. So in the secondary group, we have for bronze girls from Delhi. I would request all of you to please come. 3 cheers for girls. Hello. And in this secondary group for silver, we have girls from Manipur. I would request all the girls from Manipur to please come onto the stage. Our chief guest, Mr. Eric Fault, is doing the honors. And now we have girls from Manipur for silver in the group of secondary. And for the gold in the secondary group, we have girls from Sikkim. We would request our chief guest to please do the honors. And in the secondary group, we'll now move on to the RIEs actually. And in that, the girls who have won the bronze medal are from Bhubaneswar. I would request all the girls to please come onto the stage. Girls from Bhubaneswar. In the second group, the girls are from RIEs. In the secondary group, from RIEs, we have girls from Bhubaneswar. They have won the bronze. For silver, in the same category, we have girls from Mysuru. Please come onto the stage. For silver, we have from Mysuru. And for the gold, we have girls from Bhopal. Congratulations. So friends, in the secondary group from RIEs, we have gold has been won by our girls from Bhopal. So congratulations to all the girls and best of luck for your future. Once again, a huge round of applause for all the girls. And now we will move on to our boys. And we'll start with the group upper primary. And in that, for the category of bronze, Tamil Nadu has actually won the award. Please come onto the stage. In the upper primary group, our boys from the state of Tamil Nadu have won the bronze. And now they all are being felicitated by our chief guest, Mr. Eric Fault. What happened, boys? Ke liye? There's no clapping, no applause, nothing. In the same category, for silver, we have boys from Delhi. Please come onto the stage. In the upper primary group, For the silver category, we have boys from Delhi. Kudos to all of you. And now we are inviting for the gold boys from Gujarat. And in the upper primary group, boys from RIEs, bronze has gone to Ajmer. I would request all the boys to please come onto the stage. For the upper primary group, children, students from RIEs, please come. So now we have, yeah, of course, upper primary group, boys from RIEs, from Ajmer. They have won the bronze. Congratulations to all the boys. Next we have for silver, boys from Bhubaneswar. Please come onto the stage. And for the gold, we'll invite Bhopal now. The boys from Bhopal, they have won gold in the same category, that is upper primary boys RIEs. And now we'll move on to the next group, that is secondary group. And in that group, for bronze, the boys who have won this medal are from the state of Karnataka. I would request all the boys to please come onto the stage. So our boys from the state of Karnataka are ready to actually accept the award, that is bronze, in the category of secondary boys. Next we have for the silver, and in the same category for silver we have boys from Haryana. I would request all the boys from the state of Haryana for silver, please come onto the stage. Here, okay, done. Yeah, now. And in the secondary group for the gold, we have boys from Delhi. Thank you. And now we'll move on to the next group, that is for secondary. Boys from RIEs. For bronze, we have boys from Bhopal. Please come onto the stage. The secondary group from RIEs, we have for bronze our boys from Bhopal. Huge round of applause for all the boys, please. Next we have for silver, we have boys in the same category from Mysuru. And in the secondary group, boys from RIEs, for gold, we have from Bhubaneswar. As you can see, all the students, all the children who came up to the stage, they were touching the feet of the elders. So this is what our culture is all about. This is what India is all about. So once a round of applause for this particular gesture only. Thank you so much.